everybody. Today is February 10th, 2013. Thanks to one of my very loyal subscribers, they turned me on to this about some trader has made a very big bet that something very bad will happen within the next 60 days. Stocks have been rallying relentlessly to post-crisis high. Meanwhile, the volatility index, the 16 it says, I think that's what it is, AK16, the fear index is near historic lows. But according to UBS Art Cassian, some option trader has made an enormous $11.25 million bet that the 16 will explode higher very soon, the fear index. And a rally in the 16 is usually accompanied by a drop in the stock market. From this morning, Cassian's comments, emphasis ours, it says, a very big bet in a somewhat unlikely instrument, my friend Jim Brown, the ever-alert Consumitate professional over at Option Investor, pointed us to a rather unusual trade. Here's what he wrote in last night's edition of his valuable newsletter. In past years, I reported on trades that were so large it appeared someone had inside knowledge of a pending event. Sometimes those were massive put positions on the S&P. A new trade just appeared that suggests there will be a market event in the near future. Last week, someone put on a call spread on the 16 fear index using the April 20 and 25 puts. They bought 150,000 contracts for a net of $75 per contract. That is $11,250,000 bet that the 16 will move over 20 over the next 60 days. You would have to be very confident in your outlook to risk $11 million on a directional position with the 16 at 5-year lows and the market trying to break out to new highs. Jim then goes on to list some of the scheduled events and deadlines visible over the next 60 days, mostly in Washington. When you add in the broader variety of geopolitical possibilities, it's a decent reason to stay extra alert. So interesting, that would be like spring, sometime around Easter or after Easter. And it wouldn't surprise me with all the things that I report that's going on in the world. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe. Always be prepared for a disaster. Don't be like my neighbor who has no groceries in the house because they eat out all the time. So if a disaster hits, they're going to be the first one to die from starvation or who knows what. An extra can of beans in the cupboard is better than no beans at all. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.